with telling
who are you?
About yourself. What do you do?
I'm Clara Berta, and this is Berta Art Studio, and I'm super happy to share my new body of work with you. So I've been downtown 5 years in my studio for the last 3 years, and I just love my space. I love working here. I love nature. I love all the action, people, just everything seems to energize me and in my work. So I have this new body of work, and I call it minimalism. Because I feel that I believe in the philosophy by Mies van der Rohe, a well-known architect who used the philosophy of less is more. And I've been applying it to my work, and I really love what's been happening to it. I love my signature color, the vibrant blues, the Payne's gray, the detail that shows up, and also a lot of movement and a lot of negative space. Painting is about feelings. Painting is with feelings. You can't create without feelings. That's just my thought. Why do I do what I do? I do it because it makes me happy. I'm excited to come in here every day. I like to put energy into my work that moves me. And I find the energy is also healing. It certainly has been healing in my life, and that's why I paint. And I love it when people feel something from my work, and my collectors and art galleries and interior designers love my work. Right now in my life, I'm quite content and I'm happy. I'm happy with my work, happy with my relationship. And there's a Zen quality, I think, in my work that's very calm, and it's also exciting. What inspires me? I think nature inspires me, people inspire me, the environment that I'm in inspires me. Thank you for that. I feel really moved that so many people love my work and see the difference that I've made in the last 3-5 years. So I'm super happy about that. And I want to do an open studio and invite you guys in. And stay tuned for the date for that. We'll probably be later this summer. And hopefully I'll have a solo show. That's my goal this year. So very excited about new things to come.